In this demo, we'll explore Visio for the Web's powerful capabilities. Let's begin with importing an old VSD file, a chance to revive and modernize network diagrams. Now editing your legacy VSD files on Visio Web is effortless. With just a single click, your diagrams will be migrated from your older VSD file to a new VSDX file. Some of these shapes look outdated and need an update. That's where custom shapes come in. They allow you to tailor your diagrams with new custom shapes. Add custom shapes to your diagram from your OneDrive or your local device. The Layers pane is your organization tool that lets you categorize and organize shapes in your diagram quickly. You can see shapes organized by type in the layers that carried over. Experience the ease of formatting and changing shapes with the help of layers. Now let's look at containers. They help you visually group shapes and simplify the structure of your diagrams. It's not just about appearance, it's also about information. Let's explore shape data. Shape data can help you add information to your diagram, such as IP address, serial numbers, or even tracking system health for computers. Elevate your diagrams with Visio Web's powerful features. Explore the endless possibilities with Visio for the Web.